Okay, I'm ready. Ready? I'm going hard.
Oh, I mean, yeah, let's do it.
Well, trust me, you respawn so easy. Like, it's almost. I already did the first episode yesterday, but we can do the first episode again.
I played very little of this back in the day, but I remember liking it.
Yeah, it's not bad. Actually, I think they're really good. I think it's really not that bad. The way this is set up, it's so easy now.
Button is to open that E?
No, you gotta shoot it. They have some doors. Yeah, but... Oh. This is just everything that they had up and down and jump. Wait, did you put friendly fire on?
Turn it off.
Oh, I keep it on. I like that real power.
Man. Next time. I don't trust my skill.
The only thing is to be playing with people, it's fun to play with people you know, to make you think more, but to play with people who don't know, they shoot each other, it's annoying.
You know where to go, right?
Yeah, I know. So at least it's air level. In this game, it's funny how you run into things. It's kind of funny, you don't click anything, you just run into it and shoot it.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't even think about it.
What was it?
Radiation suit.
Oh, so I'll let you do the swimming.
I could have jumped on it, man. Die?
Yeah.
That's about it. Yeah, you gotta time it.
I would put flying nails. Hello.
You, okay.
Whoops, did it.
I died too. See, the combat is just too easy because, like, you die, but you start back with all your weapons and stuff.
On
Mortal? Yeah, co-op. Like, I would have made it to where you had to start with a pistol just to, like, make it difficult when you try to come back. It pulled out shift, it makes you like slow down on a run. So it threw me off so much that I just took the I turned it to right mouse button instead. So that way when you slow, when you walk, you actually hold down the right mouse button so you can aim better.
Does that make sense? Aye. Aye, it does. What's in there? Oh, the exit.
Kind of fun though, right?
Yeah.
I think it was well worth $10. And there's all the expansions too. There's so much to play. We literally got over 100 levels we can play. I mean, you know?
That's awesome.
Yeah. There's three other expansions after this. So there's three episodes in this, so, or four.
What number is the grenade launch in your mind? I love that this is the first time we've been able to easily get together and play one of these old games.
I know, right? That's why I was so excited. I'm like, fuck it, I'll pay the $10 for this. Actually, yeah, go ahead and kill him.
Not worth your grenades.
What about that, actually?
You need health?
No.
Do they keep coming back?
Yep.
Okay. The gold key.
This is actually my favorite part of the game, how the zombies were. You know how you kill them? I can't wait to figure it out. It's fun.
Do we have to kill them?
We're gonna now, yeah.
Oh.
Blow them up. We got it. That's the only way to kill them. That's cool, right? In a way. You can kind of think.
Yeah.
I was excited when I first saw that. Like, oh cool, they get back up. And then I'm like, oh, you have to blow them up. Makes sense.
I really like the aesthetics of this game.
Yeah, like, I do too.
too, but in this realm or with these mobs, this shit's cool.
But I told you, I'm like, no, this is good. I like this. It's kind of easy to play too. They have mods of this, like the original one, but like, eh. Fun thing, yeah. You just jump in. You know?
Whoa.
I can actually find each other's games by putting in a room code.
Yeah, I was looking at, I took a screenshot of the room code for this. Like, I don't know if it saves where we're at in the campaign and we use that to get back.
No, usually when you go back, you just, because you can actually individually pick a level you want to play. But maybe you're right, maybe it does. Well, we still haven't gotten this way, we went that whole other way, but...
Kill them? No, I guess not.
Oh, okay, there's rockets.
Wait, what was that? That was rockets? So that's four. Okay.
That's it. Get back here. Get one back here behind here. Behind cover. Yeah, you gotta let it. Yeah, for this, that's what I learned. This guy will. He's a cool sponge. Stop fighting the bear in the house.
We didn't get that key.
Did
you get it?
I know. Well, yeah, I know you did.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, yeah, but if you go down there, I can kill the zombies. I think they make the zombies hang out the bottom layer area. You know what I mean? Like the pits. Oh, watch out.
Well, yeah,
there's a lot of traps in this game that aren't just enemy spawns. You know what I mean? Like everything's booby trapped in this game. I guess it makes sense, you are in a dungeon.
Yeah.
Man, I was gonna watch people play this last night. I just sit back and watch them try to shoot the zombies and get back up. Just to fuck with them. And I would, and like, it's like they didn't know how to maneuver around, so I would maneuver around and watch the guy. They get mad at me. I'm like, wait, you gotta figure it out. I like how even the bigger enemies when you shoot them, they fall down and get back up. That's kind of cool. When they added that.
Yeah, I didn't expect that. Whoa. Come this way.
Take this way. Wait, come on.
My bad.
Mm. Oh shit.
Oops. Where you at?
Up top.
Oh, you went up top? Wait.
Now I'm back in the box.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
That worked.
Oh, nice.
No, not really. Oh, yeah. That's like some Resident Evil shit.
Right.
You're about to be a meat sandwich or something like that.
A Jill sandwich.
Jill sandwich.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if they were.
Oh shit, why did this do this to me? No, go back up, dummy.
Whoa. Oh shit, so we take damage, okay.
Oh shit, Shambler. How do we get up? Darn. Wait, teleporter. Oh, we beat the level, huh?
Huh.
Fuck that dude, I guess.
Hazards.
I died. Yeah, I know where to go though. Gotta go to war to go across. What? I grabbed the silver. You got the silver key?
Yeah.
Alright, go across the river. In the ground and shit. You notice how, like, look how smooth our animations are. It's not like, skipping or nothing.
That's the advantage of these old school graphics.
Yeah. Well, I mean, also, our computers are way overqualified to run them. I remember last time I played it, it didn't have the frame rate. But you can run this up 124 hertz.
Yeah, I have it at that. I have it, ultra-wide resolution.
Yeah.
All the hertz for it.
Yeah, this game's got it. Like, you're able to do everything there.
These things are, the walls are shooting, okay. Fuck.
Yeah, right? Yeah, the architecture's pretty cool. Yeah, no, we never played this for young people. It was really hard to play online with people.
Right, I only saw Doug playing it. And I just, you know, maybe played a little bit of a level or two here and there.
Yeah, that's how it was. Well, I played it to the 64 version, but it was really bad. It was like too advanced for 64. They have it where you can play the 64 version too. You could change it if you want.
I have Doom 64. That's nice.
Cool. I wish you could play that online. We actually can. I know how to run a server. Watch out, there's a spike going to the ceiling.
Yeah, this shit's crazy. Need this. Was this rock launcher? Yeah. Oh man. We gotta watch the environment in this game.
Damn.
An ogre.
Yeah, what do they call those things? These are knights.
Those damn grenades, man.
These things kind of remind me of like Abomination.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Fat, like chainsaw massacring Abomination.
They look like they were sewn together.
Whoa.
hurt. Coming back. Anything up there?
No, I grabbed it all.
Oh, okay.
Greedy ass.
I was just asking if...
Sorry.
Like, maybe you had full health and didn't pick up health.
It's still health, no. It's still, like, capital V. I'm used to playing with myself to grab shirt.
What happened? Where'd you go?
I went back.
Okay.
Oh, here's the co- oh, another new spot. I'll go back to the beginning. Oh, there you go. Get the stuff now. It goes every time so one person goes on it, so. Hold on, one second.
That somehow.
Yep. Well, here I think.
And you need the gold rune. There's a gun up there that we don't have.
Oh, I think I could start by putting it down here. behind this guy. There we go. I felt nothing.
Oh, we do have it.
Then we just run.
Nails go quick.
Yay! So fun.
Yeah.
Maybe catch it up to me. Last level. Yep. Oh yeah, it doesn't do any good. You have to find the switches to kill him.
Yeah.
You know something about shooting him? You're gonna go find the switches.
Oh. I didn't notice when I was shooting
him. No, a lot of people don't. I watched a lot of people like... When I was going playing this people, I'll sit back and watch them just sit there and kill them, try to kill this thing. Funny. A lot of people that literally played it, you know?
You turned into a hot slag. Did we kill it? We killed it.
That is the body part of the song.
I skipped it. I meant to read it. I thought by clicking it was gonna make it type faster. So what is? What, we beat the game?
No, you beat the first episode. What, do the second one?
What's okay? So this is where you choose episodes.
Yep.
All right. How do you know which one is?
Over here.
What?
It'll tell you.
Second episode, The Realm of Black Magic.
It's interesting because it's kind of like how the second episode in Doom would be. Like, they'll see more like, you know, the zombie type of guys, like, different types. Do you want to try it?
Well, how about we cut it here because I gotta go to sleep?
Don't worry.
But we're on the second episode.
Yeah, that's good to know. Alright, cool, yeah, we'll stop there.